Open the client of PIA S5 Proxy, right-click and select Proxy IP and Port. Click the port forwarding list below and copy. Open Dolphin anty and click Create Configuration File. Enter a name. Select the proxy type as SOCKS5. Paste the proxy IP and port you just copied into it. After testing the IP connectivity, click Create. Now, the new IP address browser is set up.